Hi everyone, it's George Mount, Artistic Director of Seattle Shakespeare Company. I'm here to give you a rundown into what you can expect from us from our 2015-2016 season. It's our 25th anniversary season, and we're really excited about the plans that we've got, so let's get right to it. First of all, you should know, it's a five-show season once again. We experimented with that in our 2014-2015 season. It was great success for us, and we want to keep that momentum and that excitement going for our 2015-2016 anniversary season. The theme for this year's season is Bloodlines. Each of the plays, in some way, shape, or form, deals with families in various function and dysfunction, in crisis and comedy. Speaking of comedy, that's the first one that we'll have on our roster. It's the great comedy of mistaken identity and two twins separated at birth. It's right there in the title, The Comedy of Errors. We know that that show always brings the laugh. It's personally one of my favorite plays to work on. Every time I've done a production of The Comedy of Errors, I have the best time as an actor or a director because we spend the entire process just trying to find different ways to make people laugh as hard as they can. And to help us with that process and get as many laughs out of this great play, we've got a nationally renowned director, actor, teacher, and noted theatrical clown instructor and performer in her own right, and that's Jane Nichols. She's going to be bringing the zaniness to life in Comedy of Errors in a new venue for us. We're really excited to be partnering with the Seattle Repertory Theater to use their space, the Leo K, for this show. It'll open in mid-September. The next show on the roster is a return to Bertolt Brecht. We had a great success with our first show at the then Intiman Playhouse with Three Penny Opera. We're going to be bringing Brecht back to Seattle Shakespeare Company, back the Center Theater this time, with Mother Courage and Her Children. It's a Brecht's biting indictment of war and war profiteers and what war does to the people who fight the wars and the people that have to live through the wars, either as civilians or as soldiers. And directing that show, this play with music, will be Jeff Steitzer, who did Pygmalion for us a couple of years ago. And of course, we all know him from his years of great work here in the Seattle theater community. That show will open in October. Then in the first part of January 2016, Shakespeare's bloodiest tragedy, Titus Andronicus, takes the stage. Two families ripping apart at each other for vengeance and revenge and the ultimate sacrifices of family and all that they hold dear. Directing that show will be David Quicksall, who recently helmed up our polar opposite show in the parks of The Two Gentlemen of Verona in a doo-wop sensation. This show is going to be David's opportunity to really indulge the blood fantasies that we all probably have teeming around inside of us. It's going to be a great show. And our first time producing Titus Andronicus for Seattle Shakespeare Company. That show, as I said, opens right after the new year. The early spring show will be, again, another revisit with the great work of George Bernard Shaw. When you think of great English playwrights, obviously for us, William Shakespeare comes first. And then probably Bernard Shaw for other people. And this will be our second time doing one of Shaw's plays. This one, a little bit of a social commentary play, as he often does, but the social commentary is a little bit more pronounced in this play, as are some of the social mores that some of us might hold dear, as well as how it affects families. The play is Mrs. Warren's Profession. Mrs. Warren's Profession is the world's oldest profession. And that's going to be directed by Victor Pappas, who staged that wonderfully witty and intelligent The Importance of Being Earnest for us a couple seasons ago. We're really excited to have him back directing Mrs. Warren's Profession. And then we'll wrap up with probably Shakespeare's most famous play about families, two families both alike in dignity, from Fair Verona. It's Romeo and Juliet. And we'll be putting that one back at the Cornish Playhouse with my longtime friend, collaborator, and Wooden O co-founder, Vanessa Miller, who directed the all-female Wooden O Julius Caesar a couple of years ago. She's going to be directing Romeo and Juliet. And this time, for our residency in the Cornish Playhouse, we're going to try and shake things up a little bit in the audience's experience of that space and that play. We're not going to be using the seating in the auditorium for the viewing experience. We're going to be creating all of the seats on the stage. Two rows of bleachers will be facing each other and looking down into the playing space in what's called tennis court or alley seating. It gives a more intimate sense for this very intimate family play, as well as by seeing the audience, each other, as well as the action happening. It kind of brings out a little sense of more that we're all complicit in the tearing apart of these two families and the destruction of their children and the ramifications that brings. That's our season for 25th anniversary. There are a few more surprises that we're also really excited about, but we'll save those for another announcement. I'm really looking forward to seeing you all in the theater. Thanks.